The Talks Club.
Keep talking, keep learning.
So let us discuss about satisfaction. What satisfaction means? What is the meaning of satisfaction? I think that satisfaction means when you are happy from deep within yourself. When the voice of your heart and your actions move in the same direction, means they are parallel to each other. The point of time when the voice of your heart and your actions will collide with each other, there will be a point of dissatisfaction in your life. Satisfaction provides us with energy, enthusiasm and drive to improve ourselves. It helps us to be better than what we were yesterday, to bring out best of out of ourselves. Satisfaction, but wait. You should not let this satisfaction to set an upper limit in your life, to create a boundary in your life that you have reached the highest position and this is the maximum point you can do. If you do this, there will be a boundary and the desire to improve, the desire to become better than yesterday will be finished. Your life graph will become a straight line and not an increasing one. And this is not so good in your life. Next thing is that, what does satisfaction depends on? Satisfaction kya cheez pe depend karti hai? Kya wo aapke actions pe depend karti hai ya fir aapke achievement pe depend karti hai? Mere hisab se satisfaction depends on your actions because your actions are continuous. Aapke goals har roz set hote hai, aap har roz kuch na kuch goal achieve karte hai, to aap uske piche bhaagte chale jaoge. Lekin aapke actions continuous rehte hai, aap roz actions karte ho aur wo aap khud jante ho what is your capability, what is your potential and how much you can achieve. So if you are giving your 100% in any work, you should be satisfied that yes, I have given it. Even if you don't achieve your goal, you have given your 100%, you should be self-satisfied that yes, I have done my best, I am better than yesterday. So you should be self-satisfied. Let's take an example. For an instance, a youngster has his or her hobbies or any passion and perhaps he is very good at it. But he decides not to choose it as a career because it is quite risky. So he decides to choose something which is more secure and more comfortable. In the eyes of the world, in the eyes of others, it is definitely a better option because it may make you financially stable, but you will be destroyed inside yourself. Your self-esteem, your thoughts will be destroyed at this point. Choosing a secure option is definitely better, but not at the cost of your potential, not at the cost of your self-esteem, not at the cost of your self-satisfaction. In life, there are various ups and downs. रोज कुछ ना कुछ ऐसी इवेंट्स होती है जिससे हम अफेक्ट होते हैं. कभी खुशी होती है, कभी गम होता है. तो ये सब हमारे लाइफ में इंस्टेबिलिटी लाती है. देयर इज़ लॉट्स ऑफ इंस्टेबिलिटी इन लाइफ. लाइफ कभी एक जैसी नहीं चलती है, वो हमेशा ऊपर नीचे होती रहती है. तो ये सेल्फ सेटिस्फैक्शन है जो हमें हेल्प करेगा ये सब फेज से गुजरने में. अगर आप सेल्फ सेटिस्फाइड हो, इसका मतलब कि आपके लाइफ में कुछ भी हो, आप सेटिस्फाइड हो. आपको कोई चीज़ मिल रही है या फिर नहीं मिल रही है, आप एक्शंस कर रहे हो, अपने बेस्ट दे रहे हो, तो आपको फिर क्या चीज़ का है? आप अगर अपना बेस्ट दे रहे हो, आप अपने लाइफ में कुछ ना कुछ तो अचीव कर लोगे. लेकिन अगर आप सोचो कि दूसरे क्या सोच रहे हैं, मुझे क्या मिल रहा है, व्हाट आई एम अचीविंग, तो आप सेल्फ सेटिस्फाइड कभी हो ही नहीं पाओगे. क्योंकि आप अपने एक्शंस के हिसाब से नहीं चल रहे हो, आप अपने अचीवमेंट ऑफ गोल्स के हिसाब से चल रहे हो कि दुनिया आपको किस नज़र से देखती है, दुनिया आपको क्या रेटिंग देती है आपके वर्क पे. आप जिस दिन अपने वर्क को अपने हिसाब से रेटिंग करोगे ना, आप उस दिन सेल्फ सेटिस्फाइड होगे. ये सेल्फ सेटिस्फैक्शन ही है जो आपको हर फेज ऑफ लाइफ से गुजरने में हेल्प करती है. थैंक यू वेरी मच.